In Crime Stoppers, good pictures of a man police say stole a purse from a vehicle. Inside was a bank card, which he used within hours of taking it. Here's Greg Glover with more. Greg.
We're hoping this man's picture will ring a bell with someone. Pay particular attention to his headwear. With your help, we'll get him off the street and get you Crime Stoppers reward cash.
And it was about 7 o'clock at night when the car was broken into, and then by 9 o'clock is when the debit card was used.
This week's case happened Saturday. Your tip could get our suspect collared before he sets off on another weekend of taking. Sergeant Victor Miller tells us what happened.
Saturday night, a suspect broke into the victim's vehicle and took her purse, which had her debit card inside the purse. The debit card was then very quickly used at a Speedway on Brainerd Road.
From there, we get this look at him.
Appears to be a black male that's wearing a skull cap and has a very distinctive design. It appears to be a marijuana leaf on the skull cap.
He faces charges for at least theft from a vehicle and bank card fraud.
Usually suspects that are doing the auto burglaries, they plan out their day and they'll go to multiple different locations, multiple neighborhoods, and they'll break into multiple vehicles.
The credit and debit cards are used quickly.
Usually suspects are either using the debit cards to purchase gas and things like that, or cards that they can put money on and resell those, or large items they can resell.
Here's one more clue to who this suspect is. He came and went in one of these two white vehicles. Make the match, place a call to Crime Stoppers, earn a cash reward.
We hope that we'll be able to identify the suspect very quickly and prevent any future auto burglaries.
If you recognize them, we have up to $1,000 available for your good tip. If you know anything, call Crime Stoppers tonight, 698-3333. That line is manned 24/7 and will never ask for your name. Cindy Day.